Okay, I'm ready. Let's go. Oh my God, I can't believe you're not finished yet.
I'm never really finished, Carly.
Jason, I didn't realize there was so much paperwork involved in what you do for a living.
These are for Luke's club, actually. Oh. Is Michael asleep?
Yeah, Leticia is all set to take care of him as soon as he wakes up, which means you are all mine. Time to kiss the old Jason goodbye.
You sure you want to do this? I mean, maybe I should ask someone else.
Yeah, right. Like who? Reynaldo?
Yeah, Reynaldo would be good. He wears suits.
Please, Jason, you want to take care of a dead body? Call Reynaldo. You want to take care of a living one? Call me. Let's go. Okay. I found another one I think might work.
You said that 10 suits ago. Shouldn't I try one of these things on?
No, Jason, we're not shopping for a suit. We're shopping for a look.
A look?
Yeah, okay. You make a statement before you even say a word, and you're very careful about everything you say.
I have to be.
Except the things that you say with your clothes. We got a lot of work ahead of us, all right?
Okay, let's do it.
All right, shirts. Now, you've got your standard collar, your button-down collar, which is not for formal affairs. You've got your pin collar and full spread collar, which is very European.
Hey, Carly, which one do you like?
It depends on the tie. You've got your solid tie, your striped tie.
Carly.
Your club, your plaid, your geometric.
Carly.
Dots, paisley.
Carly. I don't want a tie.
No tie?
No tie. Don't even get into it. She just goes on for a while, and then she goes away.
Well, I was just thinking that maybe you could have possibly told Robin about this, whatever it is you two do together earlier, so that way she wouldn't have had to feel like she failed you because she couldn't handle your business.
You know what? I think this is it. Yeah.
I hope.
Try this one. It's a classic three-button suit with a real Italian cut. You know, a lot of men couldn't pull this off, but I think you can.
You learned all this stuff working at GH.
Well, yeah, I mean, every day at the hospital, I saw men at their very worst in hospital gowns, you know, ugly from the front, embarrassing from the back. The lucky ones just looked ridiculous. But the minute those men got released, they put on a cool suit, sharp-looking shirt, and a snappy tie, and they walk out looking like a king. Anyway. Men are my hobby. Ask anyone in town.
Yeah, I know. Something wrong?
I like the cut, but the color's all wrong. Take it off. To lower the collar in the back, and of course the shoes don't go at all, but other than that, you look great.
You look like a wannabe. Wannabe the man who pulls your strings.